Mr. McClellan?
Oh yeah, how's it going? Why, who are you then? I'm the Australian Prime Minister, don't you know?
Well, my name is Jay St. John Smythe. I'm 330. I'm here to be your bodyguard for the parade today. You'll come join me.
Well, all right then. Gonna have a good old time, aren't we?
You know any good restaurants around here?
Have you been to Bates Burgers before? Get yourself this.
Getting kind of smoky in here. Mind if I roll down the window?
Oh, it's locked. Hey, mister, where are you taking us?
Wait a second. This isn't our driver.
No. Who are you?
All in. You, of course.
Well, Mr. John, all sixes, you must play your trump card to defeat me.
Fancy that, chum. Now fork over the prize, Baron.
Of course. The second of the three Verbeek diamonds.
Ah, yes. This should give us another month on that IM6 house. Now I gotta find the third one.
Oh, wait. A call. What? Yes, right away. Looks like there's a spot of trouble, old sport. Agent 330 and the British Prime Minister are dead.
Dead? How could this be?
That was N on the line. He called me to tell you to get your ass to the IM6 headquarters post-haste. I suggest you go, Mr. John. I'll arrange to have a car pick you up.
Thanks for the game, douchebag.
Yes, send the car around for Mr. John. And kill him.
IM6, please. Excuse me, can I roll my window down?
I It's broken.
Maybe you should get that car fixed, huh?
How about some music, Mr. John?
What's going on here? Driver!
Hope you don't mind getting smoked out, Mr. John.
Who are you?
Mousetrap sends its regards.
Mousetrap again? Unbelievable. I come back from my vacation, I get smoked out in some dude's car.
And we'll see you now.
Okay, sure.
Hello, Baines. How was your vacation?
It was terrible. It was just terrible, let me tell you. I'll tell you all about it. All right. It was bad.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We don't really have time for this, Baines.
Okay.
Baines, we've intercepted a Russian nuclear missile that was headed for Uruguay.
Listen, 330 and the British Prime Minister are dead. Isn't that why I'm here, Ann?
What? What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Well, I was at the casino. I got this. While I was there, I heard that 330 and the Prime Minister are dead. I'm correct.
Oh, Bames, I believe you. Thanks for this, by the way. Anyways, so about that Russian missile?
Okay, shut up, Ed. Listen to me. Listen, Mousetrap's planning assassinations all around the world.
The most evil organization in the flesh?
That's right. That's just my guess.
Well, that's a pretty good guess, I guess.
Bangs was almost correct. It was the Australian Prime Minister who was assassinated.
The Baron lied to me. He must be in on it.
They died from asphyxiation in their car. It was a gas attack.
That's what happened to me, Anne. I'm trying to tell you, idiots.
Quiet, Bames. There might be something up with this. Bames, you should check the Baron's chemical company. He might have something to do with this.
Well, shit.
Don't worry, Bames. We'll have R fix you up with a bunch of new gadgets. Cash Nickel, can you please go fetch R?
Okay.
I don't want your shitty gadgets. Can we talk about a new vacation time anyway, while I'm here?
You don't have any more vacation time. You've used up all your vacations.
Well, hello, Bames.
Mar.
How's it going? Listen, I've got some new trinkets for you. This pen, a class 4 grenade. 5 clicks, arms the grenade. 5 clicks, disarms the grenade. 1 click, and it's a pen.
Okay.
This.
Yeah.
A typical pocket watch.
Yep.
It tells the time, but it's also a class 4 grenade.
Perfect.
This. A typical Zippo lighter.
Yep.
Also a grenade.
Perfect.
A magnifying glass, used for looking at small print, can be turned into a grenade.
Yeah.
X-ray glasses. I've got 3 different pairs for whichever one is stylistically the one that you want.
Thank you, R.
You're welcome.
For your shitty gadgets.
Good luck!
Good luck out there.
Thank you!
Good luck, Bames.
Losers.
Thank you. guys, look at his gear. Here it comes. Whee!
There he is. Agent 770. Kill him, Bennett.
With pleasure, Mr. Brimus. You're dead this time, charmed.
Oh, yeah?
I need help! Brimus, I need help!
Brimus, eh?
Who are you?
John. Bames John. Yeah, Bennett.
Name's John. So we finally meet.
That's right, leader.
Well, if I could see, this ends now, huh?
A fair fight.
I see.
Leader, you're done for.
Where's my sword?
You can't even stand up. Surrender.
Do you know? You
surrender, damn you!
Do you have any idea how powerful my connections would happen to be? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are
you... Oh, shit!
Oh. Ah! Die! Die!
Why won't you leave me alone? Lead him! Who are you?
I yield! I can't see! Nothing!
Okay, leader. Surrender to IM-6 or die.
Die. Take the mask off, I dare you. I dare you.
No! Get back here, you fiend! Oh. God damn you!